Hello all and welcome back to another episode reaction to Frieren. So episode 3 today and I'm so excited to get into it. The past 2 episodes have been absolutely mind-blowing. Just so, so beautiful in every aspect. I'm excited to see what Frieren and Fern get up to. So I'm assuming they're just getting up to another sort of mission. Collecting some more spells. I wonder what else is going to pop up though. But yeah, that's all I have to say. So let's just jump into this episode. Now if you are after uncut reactions, early access or exclusive content, feel free to check out my Patreon, which is linked in the description. Otherwise, thank you for all your support here. It means so much to me, and let's get into it.
27 years later. So how long is that after the previous episode? Was that only 7 years?
I can't remember, honestly. Time flies way too quickly in this series. Fern definitely looks older, I think. Oh, what are you hiding? What is it then? Okay. This is so interesting. She's so funny. Oh god, what's she gonna bring back? Honestly. It's gonna be something crazy. Fern will not approve. Oh, she's following her. Oh my god, she's crouched down, just stalking her. What if she's spying you something? No, maybe she's buying Fern something. That'd be sweet. She can't decide. She's given up. What? What is it? What are you saying? Oh, she's getting distracted. Frieren is gonna be gone.
Aww.
I'm so intrigued now. Is it for Fern or is something else happening? Desserts.
それなら、そこの地下に酒場があるから、そこで聞くといいよ。ありがとう。私だって何ヶ月も甘いもの食べてない。Oh, she's definitely
getting Fern something. You're gonna ruin the surprise. Oh, alrighty, what's going on here?
ここら辺に美味しいスイーツの店ってある?
Oh my god, be careful.
明らかにスイーツについて聞ける場所じゃないでしょ?
No, not at all. I agree with you there.
スイーツの店だ? 舐めてんのか?
So what, was that guy like setting her up?
どんな店でも教えてやるよ。
聞ける場所なんだ。 荒くれのくせに詳しいんだ。
スイーツは俺たち冒険者の活力だからな。
冒険者だったんだ。荒くれってレベルの見た目じゃないでしょ。怖すぎだよ。Alright,
so all good? Alright, everything works out, alright?
あれ?これって宿の方向だ。
She was gonna take you to the dessert place.
あ、買い出し全然終わってない。
Oh, come on! Do your shopping, get back, and then we can see what she's doing.
すみませんでした。まあいいや。荷物置いて。たまには甘いものでも食べに行こうか。あ、there it is.
Aww, that's so sweet. She's treating her.
いい眺めだね。おすすめなだけはある。フリーレン様。
In case you didn't notice, I kind of was stalking you all day.
へそくりがあるからね。
Oh。メルクはプリンですよね。 Is that her favorite?
今日の気分は?
Oh no, flashbacks.
何年一緒に旅をしていると思っているんだ。なんとなく分かるさ。私はみんなのことを何も分からない。なら知ってもらえるように頑張るとするかな。ちなみに僕の好物はルフオムレツ。俺はブドウだ。酸っぱいほどいい。おお、that's so great. Yeah.
That is true, that's very, very true.
私はフェルンのこと何も分からない。 だから、どんなものが好きなのか分からなくて。
See, I called it. Oh, that's so sweet, man.
そういえば、今日は私の誕生日でしたね。
Did you forget? What?
綺麗な髪飾り。
Oh.
ありがとうございます。とても嬉しいです。
Man, the series is so nice. It's so beautiful. She really doesn't. Oh, she's styling her hair with it.
So
cute. So cute.
ところでフリーレン様、この旅って何か目的はあるんですか？なあ、she's a holiday now, hey?
She's just shouting fun at everything.
ヒンメルたちとの冒険の痕跡をたどっていきたいかな。風化する前にね。それは。And
you know what that means? More flashbacks, more memories we're going to see.
しかしついに背も抜かされちゃったか。もう16ですからね。
16.
お姉さん。
Is that just how things are going to be dated now? Just based on Himmel's death? Not depressing at all? I love this world, like all the nature, the scenery, it's all just so stunning. And I love that they're just adventuring around and we get to see all these beautiful places.
Well,
you're not reading it, so she has to do something.
また変な魔法の収集ですか？いや、今回は違う。
Okay. Why are we here?
ちょっと聞きたいことがあるんだけど。
They're gonna know her. Don't say this is like Himmel's family or something.
クバールの封印場所ですよね。ご案内します。腐敗の堅牢クバール。
Okay.
その封印が近いうちに解けるから討伐しに来たんだけど、本当に何で知っているの？
Wait, she has to defeat him again? Or just
like
reseal
him?
Oh,
really?
So
he's heard great things about her.
封印が解ける頃にはやってくる。
And here she is. Here's to seal it.
これが?
Now that's terrifying.
だいぶ不安定になっているね。明日にでも封印を解いてクバールを片付けよう。So
she does have to defeat him again in order to reseal him? Is that how it works?
そうしたのには。
何か理由があるのですか？単純にクバールが強かったからだよ。勝てなかった。ゾルトラーク。奴の開発した史上初の貫通。人類の防御魔法はもちろん、装備の魔法耐性さえも貫通し、人体を直接破壊する魔法だ。そんなの強すぎるじゃないですか？
Yeah. 強すぎた。強すぎたんだよ。だからこそ、その強さがあだになった。本当に魔法師読んでいないんだね。やっぱり読み聞かせようか。今から読みます。
You will know these things once you read it.
しっかり睡眠をとる方が大事だ。どうせ明日にはわかる。
Alright, let's see how this goes. Slightly nervous.
油断しないようにね。
Oh no. I'm scared. That is massive.
フリーレン。何年経った
?80年。
80。
たった80年。
Yeah, only a mere 80 years. For them, yes.
では、敵討ちと行こうか。
Here we go. Let's start this up quickly.
ゾルトラーク!
You're trusting Fern with that?
ほう、驚いた。ゾルトラークを防ぐとは、ずいぶん。高度な防御術式じゃの。
Yeah, well, she was taught by the best.
今のは一般攻撃魔法です。
Oh.
あれがゾルトラーク。クバール、お前の魔法は強すぎたんだ。お前が封印されてから、大陸中の魔法使いがゾルトラークをこぞって研究、解析した。ゾルトラークは人類の魔法体系に組み込まれ。
So it's nothing special anymore.
装備による魔法耐性も格段に向上し、ゾルトラークは人を殺す魔法ではなくなった。今では一般攻撃魔法と呼ばれているよ。
Oh wow. How things have changed then, hey?
80年は人間にとって相当長い時間らしい。クバール、おとなしくしていれば楽に殺してやる。
攻撃魔法に同調し、威力を分散させる。
Oh god, has he got something else up his sleeve?
複雑な術式じゃの。
防御魔法の弱点に気づかれた。ヘル、対処できるよね。
はい。Oh gosh.
練習でもういましたから。
Oh, she's doing it. Oh, how good is that? She's doing well.Oh, interesting, all right, but she's got you. Oh, damn. Defeated by his own spell. That's gonna suck. That was actually quite easy, honestly. I was expecting a bit more.
これで私たちも平穏に暮らせます。この地方はこの季節でも日差しが強いので農業のお供ですよ。
どっかで見覚えある。
Oh no, don't. Oh.
お前、私のスカートめくったクソガキだな。
いい。なーにやっとんじゃクソガキ。ぶっ殺してやる。僕だって見たかったのに。
殺しはまずいぞ。私の見せた。
Himmel, man, chill. It's so funny she remembers that hat, though.
まだ生きてたんだ。
おかげでもっと長生きできそうです。
Oh.
ヒンメル様の言葉を信じて待った甲斐がありました。
フリーレン様、感謝されていましたね。直接の感謝じゃないよ。この村の人たちはヒンメルを信じていたんだ。よくわかりませんが、ヒンメル様はフリーレン様。
So that was another fantastic episode. I love that Fridrin had secretly saved up some money so that she could treat Fern for her birthday. That was just so lovely and thoughtful on her part. I found it hilarious that this demon, who had like the ultimate power move back in the day, which has now been reduced to an ordinary spell. Poor guy, I honestly feel bad for him. Being sealed for 80 years only to realize that your move is now meaningless in a battle. I was kind of hoping to see a few more flashbacks this episode. I love that we're getting bits and pieces each episode.
episode, and I do wonder whether the number of those flashbacks increase later on. But right now, I would be so down to see an entire season dedicated to the adventures of Frieren, Himmel, and the other two guys. I've kind of forgot their names. I think I'm starting to get a bit more of an idea of their whole dynamic as well, especially between Himmel and Frieren, and I'm really intrigued to see more of their interactions, as well as hopefully delve a bit deeper into Frieren's thoughts about that relationship also. It does seem that Himmel, at least at one point in his life, had some feelings for Frieren, and I wonder if he ever showed that, aside from that small comment we got this episode. I also want to know whether this hopelessly dense elf knew at the time, or even at all, she could still be clueless now, for all we know. 80 plus years later, still has no clue. That would be hilarious. But yeah, that was episode 3 of Frieren. Another very lovely, enjoyable episode. I am keen to see more, that's for sure. Thank you for watching though. Please let me know what your thoughts are down below, and definitely stick around for future videos.